Hi, I'm Josh Kettleson.
And I'm Christo Schultz.
So in the 529 plans, can you describe what type of risks are involved? Can I lose my money? Can I put money in a 529 plan and go to zero, for example?
Great question. It's very similar investments that you'll find in your 401ks, in that they can be very aggressively invested strictly into the stock market, or very conservative. I mean, you can keep it in cash, but yes, it can go to zero if you invest it in the wrong place or if the stock market performs poorly. And so, but that's the reason that you can get so much growth off it as well. There's risk in any type.
Sure, and to zero might scare people off.
Yeah.
But the probabilities of 20 or 30% decline in an aggressive portfolio is true. And that could happen the year before Jimmy needs it.
Right. And so there are great tools within it. Just like in your 401k, there are target date funds. And so you can put that in. So Jimmy is going to go to college in 2040. And so we can put it in a target date 2040 fund. So when Jimmy's 1 to 5, it's going to be very aggressive. It's going to start getting slowly, slowly less aggressive until we're about 4 years out from graduation, and it's going to start to get very conservative, so that all those assets that you have worked so hard to build up within the 529 don't go to zero or don't drop drastically. So there's a lot of protections within there and a lot of good investment tools that you can utilize to protect from that loss.